not out of darkness, yet most frightens us. Our deepest fear is not that we're inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light and not our darkness that most frightens us. We ask ourselves, who am I to be gorgeous, brilliant, talented, and fabulous? We were born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us. It's just not in some of us. It is in everyone. And as we liberate it from our own fears, our spirit automatically liberates the others. Thank you.